Hello everyone, welcome back to the video. So instead of mine, so my car getting damaged by a bus, obviously I told you risk crash representing my car. Obviously, if you watch that video, if you don't skip videos, you should know what crash I'm gonna do. And yeah, obviously it's my brother Afro. His car will get, his bumper of his hand, I guess, will get thingy damaged by a big London bus reversing like this. I'm gonna show you how the London bus here will damage the small boy with Apple's hand, I guess, bumper. Obviously, he can't find the 05 Mercedes C-Class on the road because I think those are not UZ compliant cars. Only the newer, hybrid electric ones are, they're proper quiet, so they have no fumes coming out of the back. But yeah, so I'm gonna show you how what the bus would use as a small boy with Apple's hand, I guess, bumper. Just like that, his bumper will get squashed. I mean, his bumper pins. I mean, the bumper, the little pins of the bumper, yeah, it will get bent. Never gets fixed again. If you apply strong duct tape on the bumper, they can stay on until he find a car junkyard like John K auctions. I forgot the other one. There's that guy that is in a big red thing. Thing daft, right? Yeah, but yeah, obviously, yeah. That's a video, and that's an update of, quite a lot of someone who I have to go around against.